His statue sits in the outfield of Kauffman Stadium.
Frank White was one of the greatest second basemen Kansas City has ever had.
But right now, the replica of that statue Frank White was given when he was named to the Royals Hall of Fame sits in a Lenexa auction house.
That's number 17 of 20.
Along with about 70 other personal items, White is auctioning off, including a gold glove and his 1985 World Series trophy.
Trophy? Oh, I don't know if I can let go of that. Wow, that's crazy.
The World Series trophy already fetching more than $10,000, the gold glove, $4,000. It's one of eight he won. So fans and White back in 1989 thought he should have won number 9.
I was confident that I would win it.
So the fans of Kansas City presented him with that gold glove. So kind of unique and interesting.
And as you can see, that award from Royals fans is part of the auction.
I would think the ones from the fans would mean more than something from the league anyway. You know, because, you know, Kansas City loves their players. They love their sports teams.
Maybe you'd think it would mean more to the man who played college ball in Lee's Summit and came up through the Royals Academy and then would go on to coach, broadcast, and is now even the county executive. But as far as a collectible,
that's a fraction of what a regular gold glove would go for.
He earned everything that he got. And if he wants to do something with his own property, I think that's great.
Though not everyone feels the same way about that fan award.
If it was given by the fans, it probably should go back to the fans.
Well, I'd like to know why he's chosen to do that. You know, he may have a very legitimate reason. I can't think of one right now, but I think we'd give him a chance to explain why he's doing that.